So just do your task anyways.
Yeah.
Because there's still
we pretty much won at this point.
Even dead, you can still finish it.
Yo, I just walked down, saw the body.
Okay. Why are we reporting it?
I lied. I had three tasks. The last one.
All right. All right.
Was a two-parter.
Yeah.
Can I say something? I gotta be completely honest here. I feel like voting on this when there's literally one task left, calling the vote instead of just doing the task, that's kind of sus to me.
It's not there strategy. I can say that.
It has to be Dylan and Dino because Slim
was finished on mine.
Slim was on left.
Yeah.
Old Emra and old Fat Guy were in the bottom left doing their tasks. The body's in front of med bay. Dino runs from there. Dylan's doing top. It has to be Dylan and Dino.
I was running from electric.
Yeah.
I came up from electric and then ran to the left one.
So then Dylan, I mean, it's you two.
Okay.
I don't know. I just really feel like it's Strat.
I know he would have murdered me. I don't think he would have built this much of a rapport up with me. I say we just skip.
Here's the reason that I think it's Strat too. Not only do I think that it is just such a clear, last ditch effort to win.
Guys,
when there's literally one task left.
Guys.
Also,
who is missing their last task? And what's the task?
Me, and it's in the top right.
Kill old fat guy, let him rush there as a ghost, and do that one task. Kill fat guy, let him rush there as a ghost. Kill him.
Not a bad idea.
Kill him.
Fine.
Okay. Bad idea.
All he has to do is hit the node. So.
All right.
It's kind of weird.
It's a weird strategy, but it checks out.
It's unorthodox. It's gonna work though.
That's a very interesting strat.
I've never come across that before.
Yeah, neither have I.
That was a good call.
What was the strategy?
That was a fucking five. That was a seven head.
Look away at the end.
Who is the imposters anyway?
Yeah, you were completely right.
I should have killed Gabagool right there. He was watching vitals. Perfect kill right there.
Whoever came up with that strategy though, that was a good call.
That was amazing.
What was the strategy?
The strategy was kill me to do my task. So I could just fly there instead of walk. I just went right through all the
stuff. All I had to do was flick the node in medbay. So they would have locked the doors and they would have sabotaged. But instead, we just kill him and he just flies there as a ghost and flicks the node.
That's fucking hilarious.
I've got something to admit.
Who came up with that?